Hey guys, so today I wanted to share with you guys that for those that are new, I am also the coordinator for MOPS here in my local area, and today was really empowering. I loved it. Today we had John Roseman, who is a parenting expert when it comes to children, raising well-behaved children, and he actually has a book called that. And I will put the links in the description box below, but I'm really excited about trying some of his techniques and definitely getting a hold on parenting. And I'm not saying that it's out of control, but to have a biblically based parenting expert that has tried and true tips and testimonies of parents who have tried his techniques and have been successful. And I even have moms in my own MOPS group who have tried some of his tips and have been successful. And so just raising toddlers and teenagers at the same time, I need some biblically based parenting tips that I hope to share with you guys too. As I learn and sharing with you my some of the things that I've learned as well. So I'm excited about doing that. Like I said, I came out of this meeting, my toes has been stepped on. I've had to basically rethink and basically renew my mind and start changing my mindset and doing things differently. So I'm excited about that. I don't want to be an exhausted parent. I don't want to be that. And I also need to change my language. And when it comes to my children, one of the things that he talked about was bending down with, you know, talking to your children. And I've heard other experts that have said this, that you have to bend down and be eye to eye with their child. And he is totally against that. And I have to agree. with that. That's number one. Number two, when it comes, for example, you know, if I'm taking my child to the park, and if I'm done, that means I'm done. They don't get any choices. There is no, are you ready to go? It's no, I'm ready to go. Let's go. And it's taking back my authority as a leader of my home, and you know, as a leader co-parenting with my husband. We're both doing this together. And so those are a lot of the takeaways that I've gotten, and I'm really excited about hearing. If you have heard of John Roseman and have tried some of his parenting tips, definitely let me know in the comments below. I have to go get my two oldest children from school, but today is a new day. I am changing my parenting style, and it's about to be a rude awakening. So I just want to share that with you guys. Today is Monday, and I'm starting this week off on fire, and I love it. So thank you guys so much for watching. I just wanted to share that with you guys, and let me know in the comments below, okay? Thank you guys so much for watching. Tune into my next video on Wednesday.
Be blessed.
Be blessed.